Hello, hello, welcome back to my channel. Thanks for jumping on. I thought I would come on here and give the Real Real update for my last video. So they haven't received the box that I sent in then, which is fun. It hasn't even been that long, but I've been selling some of the items that were previously on there. So I wanted to kind of show you all the update on what has sold in that time frame, which I think is a pretty decent time frame for only having 12 items on there. So the first item is this. I'm gonna show y'all. Diane von Furstenberg dress. Now you will see, and you probably remember this dress. I got this from Rent the Runway on their summer sale last summer. That's how long I've had it and how long it's not sold. Sent it to ThredUp, didn't sell, etc., etc. I spent $80 on it, which is very high. I do regret that, but I wanted to recoup any money. I'm tired of looking at it in my office. There's no need to store things for that long and not make money on it. So I sent it there. I made $60. They used the 20% coupon and that's what happened. I'm okay with it. I'm glad it's gone. I'm glad I got some money back. Next item, let's see, is this Anya Hindmarch, I think I'm saying that right, purse. This was from a ThredUp designer box, rescue box, and I believe this was items from Rent the Runway. Again, I never listed this purse on Poshmark. Don't know why. I just never did. It had a stain on the inside, and I kept thinking I was going to try and get it out. This was a very expensive bag, but it was almost like kind of crazy looking, so I wasn't sure how it would do. But sent it there. They accepted it. You know, they picture the stains and all that good stuff. So that's what happened and it sold. I'm very happy with that payout. I'm so glad I'm not looking at it just hanging up in here collecting dust. So that was good. There's that. Sorry guys, I'm not looking over these photos. I'm doing this by memory as I go. So I'm hoping that the information is right. If it's wrong, just know that this is right and I'm wrong. So anyways, the next item that sold was, Helmut Lang dress. I mentioned this before. I think I told y'all it had already sold in the last video. So that one sold. Only paid $386 for that. So that was great. And then right after that, another one sold that was an ALC knit dress. Again, I paid $386. So there was that. Okay, so I had to go back and look real quick. It was this Derek Lamb Tin Crosby. I think I said that in the right order. Tank top blouse thing. It was very gorgeous. I ended up getting that at my local consignment shop. I did pay $18 for it, but I bought it for myself. I wore it a couple times, no longer wanted it. I just didn't have nothing I loved it with. So put it here, made some of that money back. I think it says like $16 or something like that. Whatever, I was happy with it. You know, it's like I bought it for $2 basically and got to wear it. So that was kind of my thinking on that. So I haven't made tons of money. I've made $188 so far on the Real Real. I'm good with that. This stuff, I'm telling y'all, has just been sitting here. So if you have inventory that you need to move, I think it's a good idea to send it. Like, make something instead of nothing. So that's where I'm at with it. But I'm very curious to see the items that I bought, that I specifically thrifted for the Real Real, to see how those do, because I only paid thrift store prices for those. And stay tuned for next week when I do maybe one or two, maybe even three, like, bins hauls. I'm like so ready to go. My kids won't be here, so I'm gonna be like binsing it up, guys. So hope you enjoyed.